Jo und herzlich willkommen zurück zu einer neuen Folge Let's Play Dead Alive Re Reincarnation mit Aruzu Install. Na, ich muss jetzt etwas hypen, weil sonst würde euch auffallen, wie extrem langweilig das Skippen gerade ist. Aber keine Sorge, die Hälfte ungefähr habe ich schon für euch geskippt und bin jetzt mitten reingejoint, weil ich ehrlich gesagt vergessen habe, wo es weitergeht. Ich glaube, wir können einfach zur nächsten Decision jumpen und ich sage jedes Mal, beim nächsten Mal machen wir es und ich vergesse jedes Mal, dass es beim nächsten Mal soweit ist. Beim nächsten Mal. Aber es ist jetzt nicht so schlimm, die eine Minute, zwei Minuten, was auch immer. Passt schon. Immerhin sind wir schon in-game. Und von dem her sollte das eigentlich passen. Jetzt so, ja genau, jetzt kommen die gleich. Und dann haben wir noch diese andere Situation. Und dann passt es. Genau. Achso, naja, jetzt wurden die erst hergespawnt. Na, Moment. Aber jetzt sind wir dann gleich in-game. Jetzt. In-game, in-game. Quasi. So, jetzt müssen die dann gleich mal aufhören zu labern. Ach genau, dann kann man auf den First Day switchen. Diesmal merke ich es mir wirklich, okay? Also man muss quasi wirklich nur diesen ersten Speicherstand, der komplett irrelevant ist, ich weiß. Und dann kann man auf Day 1 switchen. Ja, okay. Ja, aber wie gesagt, es ist nicht mal eine Minute, also das passt schon. Gibt Schlimmeres. Und irgendwann ändert sich vielleicht wirklich mal was und dann kriegst du es nicht mit und dann boom, in your face. Wird wahrscheinlich aber eher nicht passieren. Aber da kommt doch safe, irgendwas kommt doch noch, oder? Sonst ist es wirklich umsonst, dass wir es machen. Dann könnten wir gleich zum Map-Movement gehen. Oh boy, es kommt zum Map-Movement. Oh mein Gott, okay, wow. Ja, wartet mal, wisst ihr was? Da machen wir es ganz anders. Dann nutzen wir jetzt diese Folge und machen hier den Rest fertig. Und dann gehen wir einfach immer direkt zum Map Movement. Weil die Dinger hier sind komplett irrelevant. Oder? Seh ich schon richtig, ne? Go on a date with Miku. My boy. If I were to pick, I guess it would be Miku. Darling, I'm so happy. Upset, Shido is going to choose Miku. That is one foolish decision, Shido. How dare you fall for the forbidden fruit? Oh, it's not like that. Shido, you date me. Date. I don't understand, Shido. You're my boyfriend, so you should date me. Das sind immer die gleichen Sprüche. Crap, we're circling back to square one. I know, at a time like this, I'm going to have to call the Fraxinus for help. Genau. Naja. Jetzt kommt immer das Gleiche, genau. Das kennen wir schon. Alright, Miku, let's run. You're so aggressive. I know. Ich bin nicht umsonst Teamleiter der Toxic Five. We held each other's hands and ran forward. Where do you want to go, darling? Anyways, Miku. What is it, darling? You just started your career as an idol, right? Yes, it's all thanks to you, darling. Miku used to be an idol, but got dragged into trouble and lost her voice. After she overcame it with the power of the spirit, she uses her vocal abilities to do as she pleases, but... Darling, you said you would be my fan no matter what, so I decided to try again. Well, that's her understanding of the events. So that means you must be pretty busy, right? Are you okay to kill time here? She's a year older and goes to a different school, but she always finds a reason to come visit me. Miku is currently a student and an idol. She has to be busy. I have today off, so it's all good. You're so kind, darling. Warum steht die eigentlich immer so da mit ihrem Arm so drüben? Ist es nicht auf Dauer ein bisschen unbequem? Aber ich weiß schon, Fanservice, I guess. I guess that's all that matters. ja, genau. Hat perfekt gepasst. If she was busy, I thought I would be freed, but I'll keep that to myself. Let's see. Date, huh? Yes, I want to walk with you. Alright, then let's walk around. Today is such a nice day. Yeah, but I feel like people are watching us. You think so? Isn't it Miku Isayoi? What? No way, there's no way she would be here. Maybe we shouldn't be out in public, you're pretty famous. What? I'm not. I'm not quite there yet. Ah, verdammt. Wait a minute. Hold up. Wait a minute. What is it, darling? What the hell? Ted Billboard, of course you're famous. You're right, that is me. Arrogante, Alter. If you're walking right by it, it's obvious that it's you. Who cares if people find out? I don't mind. Oops, you're an idol. I may be an idol, but more than that, I'm your Miku. Verdammt. Isn't that Miku-chan? Scheiß Weeps. What, Miku-chan? Ich meine natürlich, oh mein Gott, hab ich das gerade. Oh Gott, ups, never mind, ich mag alle Weeps. Entschuldigung. Miku-chan is with some guy, who is that? Crap, this isn't good. It's fine, they wouldn't think the real D would be here. Even if you're okay with it, I'm not, I sense danger. Really? Of course, anyways, we should. Then do you want to leave? I'm fine anywhere as long as it's with you. What's up with that guy, all close to Miku-chan? Ich bin retarded. A man from Miku-chan? Oh, it's all over. Crap, Miku, let's run. Running again? And so we ran. Seriously, literally ran through our date. Feels pretty bad, man. And right back. Ich speichere jetzt trotzdem einfach mal hier. Ja, aber meint im ersten Mal schon gespeichert, passt. Das war sowieso der gleiche. War sowieso der gleiche Speicherstand, lol. Genau, jetzt haben wir die erste Seite hier fertig. Die zweite haben wir, glaube ich. Oh, Leute, haben wir fast gar nichts. Ask Kotori for help, das macht er halt sowieso bei jeder Entscheidung, aber gut. Mal gucken, was da kommt. Wahrscheinlich gibt er da genau das gleiche. You're not going to fall for Miku's seduction, are you? No, it's not like that. Reminder, please hurry and choose, Shido. You should just take Kaguya's and Yuzuru's hands. Verdammt, what? Ja, Kinako Bread. Es ist immer das Gleiche. Das ist. Das. Selbst wenn sich hier ein bisschen was ändert, genau, dann kommt wieder das, genau, bla 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 bla. Kotori, my little sister. Can you solve this problem? Ah, und sie. Ah, okay, jetzt war tatsächlich ein neuer Text da. I'll bring the fractions around and pick you up, so make a run for it to the alley. Genau. Wait, Shido. And that's how the Fraxinus saved me. You saved me. What are you doing, Shido? You know your position, right? You're the only one who can steal the spirit's powers. You have to take them out on dates. Oops. I know. There are so many things we don't know about the spirits. Once you see them, it doesn't mean they won't go berserk again. Well, for the time being. Well then, what's up with this? If you keep doing what you just pulled, one day they might get really mad and explode. Well, I couldn't help that situation. Shut up, you jewel bug. Okay, jewel bug, hey. There will be more spirits in the future. In other words, there's a chance that their numbers will increase. Then what do you want me to do? Well, at the very least, you should have chosen someone and gotten romance points with her. Really? But if I chose one, the others would... You could follow up with them later. Be a man and just deal with the situation. Then the other girls would have been impressed with you. Running away from all of them was likely the worst choice. You're less than a Bosmanopsis Deiterzi. Ja, weiß auf jeden Fall jeder, was das ist. Just earlier I was an insect, but now I've devolved into an organism? Gosh. Shut up, who cares? Just feel bad about what you did. Oof. As usual, you're such a sadist. She's normally an adorable sister, but when she's in commander mode, she's so different, especially because of the spirits. Listen to me, Shido. Next time you run away, I'm going to shove peanuts up your nose and shoot them out for a high score. What kind of game is that? And besides, what? I didn't exactly go running home. Mach mir gleich. You're going to make excuses now? No, it's not that. I didn't run from my obligations. Then what might you suggest you were doing? If you say something dumb, I swear I'm going to kick you. You're a spirit too, right, Kotori? What? So what if I am? I made my choice, I didn't run. Kotori, I chose you. The question was who I was going to date. I chose you. Kotori is one of the spirit's most powers. I see it, so this reasoning should work. You know what? What are you talking about? That's messed up. You're so dumb. You're just coming up with a convenient excuse. Sorry. I don't need to go on a date. But with the other spirits' emotions being dangerous, there's a chance that you might be in danger too, right? It's fine, I'm fine. Don't worry about me. I'll always care about you. What did you say? Nothing, go home already. You're getting in the way of actual work. I need to do. What? I want to know. Just shut up. I drop you off near the house, so hurry up and make some dinner. Sklave. Sklave hat sie vergessen zu sagen. Fine, thanks, Kotori. Whatever. Ice cold bitch. She lectured me, but I guess I can get home safely. Na, alle werden wir nicht schaffen, tatsächlich. Ey, das ist so viel. Alles für die Weeps. Alles für die Weeps. Wobei, auf der letzten Seite sind's, glaub ich, ist es, glaube ich, nur noch eine Option. Ich glaube, hier sind es noch zwei. Genau. Und auf der letzten Seite ist noch eine. Ja, eine können wir dann vielleicht noch beim nächsten Mal machen. Come now, darling. Ja, genau. Bla, 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 bla. Da, 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 da. Ja, es sind schon immer andere Sätze. Aber es ist halt immer das Gleiche. Also das braucht man sich ja wirklich nicht. Jetzt sagt sie halt nicht, dass mit dem Kinako-Brett. Jetzt sagt sie einfach nur wieder Date. Genau. Jetzt rennen wir weg. No sorry, everyone. Und jetzt kommt hoffentlich wirklich was Neues. This far should be good enough. Oh, my dear, you are Shido-san. What, Kurumi? Kurumi Tokisaki, she too is a spirit, but unlike the others, we haven't seen her. Fortunately, she's integrated into society and from time to time, we'll visit this town. I thought she would be after my powers, but she cooperates with me too. I can't tell if she's an ally or an enemy. She's very dangerous. What a coincidence. What are you doing here? Do I have to explain? It's a girl's secret. You would be better not to have... not have been spying on me until now. I wonder. You're creepy as always. How rude, I'm just a sweet, adorable girl. I guess you're right, but I just can't help but feel like she's creepy. I don't know what she's thinking. Oh, you're not going to deny it? Well, you don't have to. That makes me very happy. Okay, so Kurumi, are you the real one? Kurumi has the ability to manipulate time and call her past self. There are many versions of her, so this may not be the real her. Why don't you see for yourself? How? How indeed? I suppose if you look inside my skirt, you may know. Okay, steht's da geschrieben oder was? Verstehe ich jetzt nicht. How does it help me know? My, you're bright red, aren't you? You're so interesting. I'm not interesting at all. True. Anyways, you better not have hurt anyone. Kurumi is the only spirit that kills of her own violation. I've witnessed it myself. I never want to remember that moment. Who knows, maybe I was in the middle of buying myself time. You know, I'm only kidding. I was lucky today and bumped into you, so I'm going to go home happy. Verdammt. I see, is it really okay? I feel like we didn't resolve anything. Then I'll be leaving. Hey, Kurumi. Good day, Shiro-san. Verdammt. If she were just like this, she would be a normal girl. I guess I go home too. Alright. That's a wrap, I guess. Dann machen wir noch die eine Entscheidung. Geht ja eh schnell. Oder ich will noch auf die letzte Seite gucken, ob es wirklich nur noch eine danach ist. Also hier sitzt noch eine. Und dann hier auch noch eine. Genau. Okay, passt. Okay, ich habe mich richtig erinnert. Dann machen wir die letzte beim nächsten Mal noch. Hurry home. Das müsste eigentlich die schnellste sein. Legit. Genau. Zack, zack, zack. Zack, zack, zack. Zack, zack, zack. Shido, if you pick me, if you do anything, leave the other woman and be with me. That's right, I just remembered I had to do something. Sorry, Miku, I have to go home immediately. What's this business that is more important than me? Origami, I'm so sorry, everyone, I'm so sorry. I have to get home immediately. This means you're going to leave me behind. Assumption, Shido is trying to run for it. Er braucht halt länger als bei der Option, dass... Na egal. Wait, Shido. Okay. Home, if I can just get inside, I'll be safe. Kommt wahrscheinlich wieder jemand. Wahrscheinlich Kotori. I'm so tired. I'm... Oh, lol. Was macht die denn hier? Yoshino, you're here? Yoshino is known for a puppet Yoshino on her left hand. She was the next spirit I met after Toka. Normally she's in the spirit mansion next door or on the Fraxinus with my sister Kotori, but there are days she comes by to visit. What's the matter, Yoshino? Why are you crying? Tell me. I don't think I can get anything out of her now, but at times like these... Hey Yoshino, what happened? Well, you see, Shido-kun, this is pretty bad. Just as I suspected, the puppet's mouth began to move. Yoshino doesn't like to talk to people, so that's how Yoshino came about. It's as if Yoshino's there to support her. So what happened? Did you fall or something? That's not it, Shido-kun. Nakamura-san passed away from an accident. Who the fuck is Nakamura-san? Wait, who? In the drama. Oh boy. Drama? That's right, it's a drama called Endless Circle. Nakamura-san is the main character. Dann ist die Show jetzt wohl vorbei, wenn der Main Character drauf geht. A drama, you scared me. Hey Yoshino, don't cry so much. That's a big deal, Shido-kun. Nakamura-san was almost about to get with Hanako-san, and then this happens. It's horrible. Yeah, but I didn't even watch that drama. Nakamura-san. Okay, I got it, Yoshino. Just stop crying. What am I to do? Gosh, Shido-kun, you just don't get it. What is it, Yoshino? Yoshino is very sad right now. If you were her, what would you want someone to do? Get the fuck out of my blickfeld. Leave me alone. Oh my god. First time I'm agreeing to Shido-kun. Shut up. Whoa. You're totally wrong, Shido-kun. Yoshino wants someone to be nice to her and be by her side. Get it, Shido-kun. Okay, Yoshino, let's go in for now. We'll drink warm tea and talk about it. I'll listen to you until you feel better. Okay, thank you. As a result of running away from everyone else, I had to deal with Yoshino in the end, but... Well, at least Yoshino is feeling better now. I guess it all worked out. Yikes, man. Na gut, okay, und die letzte Option, die machen wir dann beim nächsten Mal. Und dann haben wir das auch abgehakt. Das heißt, from now on werden wir nur noch... Moment mal. Oh mein Gott, wo ich das hatte. Habe ich das gerade schon abgespeichert, oder? Ja, okay. Nein, habe ich nicht. Ah. Lol, weil hier ist ja... Ah, ich dachte schon, hey, was für Kotori Lunch AST, aber das ist ja Rinne Utopia. Sorry, mein Fehler. Nein, dann machen wir beim nächsten Mal noch die letzte Entscheidung und dann geht's weiter mit... Wer weiß, wen ich als nächstes auswähle. Aber wir spielen eh alle Charaktere, von denen spielt es eigentlich keine Rolle. Aber auf jeden Fall, danke fürs Einschalten. Bis zum nächsten Mal. Macht's kurz rein. Liken, abonnieren, kommentieren nicht vergessen. Ciao, ciao.